Do you also want to have 3D textures and even 2D textures, but you don't know how to create them, or you don't know Blender that well? Don't you worry. Up today, I'm gonna show you a method where you can create any sort of texture or text in less than 10 seconds. So just make sure to watch the video and I'm gonna show you how to do this. So first, make sure to go my YouTube channel and click my description to join the Discord. So after you join the Discord, you will see that we have many channels right here, but you need to go on this channel right here, EFNBot. There I simply need to write the texture you want to have. So just follow the steps, write this and go on this bot and just select text to 3D model. And there you can write all sort of stuff. So like and comment, just enter this, wait a few seconds, download FBX file, download this, see it's downloaded, you see right here, I'm just going to name it. Now it's very easy, just open up your content browser, I'm going to create a new folder for this, open up this, drag it inside, make sure your import settings are right, so just copy mine, import all, it's going to take like 2 seconds, and there you have it. Inside of your botnet project, and that's very, very easy. And you see how fast this works. Just select both of them, drag them into your world, and now make it bigger or smaller, however you like. Drag them, rotate this, and now you see you don't have any color on this, like I have. So just simply go into the first one, so the top part of the text, go into here, and now you can just write flat. And then select any color you want, and these are all the colors that Fortnite gives you. I'm just going to select pink, and the background I'm going to make black, so it says on black, and you see here you will get the colors. And now you have a nice 3D text, like in comment, and it's important that you also spell it right. So C, I made the L big and the C big, and I did not make the A from the end big, so it doesn't look that nice. But you see, just go into the Discord server again and now press the same thing. So write down text to 3D model, or you can also do it to a 2D model. So hello, and you see we will get a hello here. You can also change up the colors, but we are going to focus on the 3D models. So text to 3D. Now we are going to write unfable, all in big letters. Download FBX file, go into your game, just going to make unfable big, drag it into your game like we did before, import all. There you see we have it in our content browser. Now select both, drag them into your world, make them bigger, and you see you can just change up the front side. If you need any custom textures like this, the rainbow color, or this material, or even this, just make sure to watch my videos on my YouTube channel. I explain a lot of things and I show you how to set them up. They're also for free on my Discord server. You can find them, so make sure to check this out. And now we are going to add in some color. So I'm going to add in the glow rainbow effect. As you see, we have a nice 3D texture in like only a few seconds. And you can use this to create all sort of stuff. So you can create a Zone Wars texture, or even like a favorite of your weapons, your weapon walls. Just create different textures, and you see 2D textures look like this. You can adjust all sort of stuff. You can make this a bit smaller, the scale, adjust this, only take maybe this stuff. You don't even need the background. I like it with the background a lot more, so always going to use the backgrounds, of course. If you have problems with the collision, so for example when you want to walk on this and it's a straight line, just go into your static meshes, select both of them, right click, go on asset actions, edit selection in property metrics, click this, and now turn the collision complexity to use complex collision as simple. Save this up and have fun with this. You can also create all sort of stuff. So you see you can create all sort of glowing materials. How to get the weapons, you can just search on shotgun, and there you see all the shotguns that are in game. I'm going to take the drum shotgun uncommon. Now the rarity I'm going to select mythic, and also now you have the option to only download the design without the glow or with glow. And now you can select all sort of designs. We have three variables, so the third one is the best in my opinion. and then enter, and you will see it takes a bit, but here you have your drum shotgun with the legendary glow, version 2, and now you see the version 2 looks like this, and you can have fun with this. It's completely free, it works anytime, you don't need to have any tokens or anything, just go into the Discord server and make stuff like this. Special thanks go out to BF8, who is the creator of this tool, and he gives it out for free. So make sure to have fun with this, create as many textures as you want, and like. Make sure to like and comment down below what I should do next, and obviously make sure to subscribe. Join my Discord since we have a lot of free stuff that we give out also, and just have fun, and make sure to stay tuned for more stuff and more fun BFN tutorials.